today we're at St. Vincent's Hospital. It's in LA, it's abandoned, and we're gonna shoot some movies here. We're outside right now setting up, but I am gonna go in there and check out the chapel and check out the fourth floor ICU.
For this.
Can't see me. There's no point.
Oh, my butterflies. Oh, look at that. Oh my God, I'm scared.
It's here.
This is totally creepy. Light.
So yes, I'm on the third floor. Second floor is the morgue. It's locked though, I think. At least the elevator won't take you down there, but I don't think this will let me in. I don't think I want to go in there because it's kind of creepy. So I was talking to the security guard and he was talking about how like people committed suicide, jumped off the top floor out of the balcony, and like he works a graveyard shift, so like he's like literally here by himself, and he says he hears all kinds of weird noises. And then actually earlier today, I'm on the fourth floor, like the plastic part on the light just dropped down like right behind us. It was the scariest thing. Guard said if you go through certain doors, they lock behind you. So you gotta be careful because I don't have his number. Meaning if I get locked up here, I am SOL. This one's fucking here. Oh, see like this one? Will this open? Let's look. Okay. Look at that. Guard told me the stories, it kind of freaked me out. Lord protect me. Okay guys, I'm gonna get out of here because I do not feel safe. I actually feel really uncomfortable freaking myself out. Yeah, I'm hearing all kinds of fucking noises and shit. I ain't gonna run like a bitch, but my freaking arms, look at this. Can you see my arms, the goosebumps? Like I'm freaking out now. Like hearing some weird fucking noises. Please be open. Okay. Oh, goodbye forever. Never again. Still gotta hit the elevator. Feels like something's falling me. Lord, please do not let anything attach themselves to me. Okay, I think I'm done exploring. Totally scary.
So yeah, that's what I got. Hope you enjoyed it. I didn't go to the morgue because I chickened out. But I don't know. You know, I'm going to be here tomorrow night too. So maybe I will put the phone down today, finish up my work, get out of here, and try some different floors tomorrow night.